Welcome to Questrade. In this video, we will show you how to navigate and customize your watchlists on Questrade Edge Web. Watchlists are an excellent way to keep an eye on stocks that interest you before you are ready to invest in them. They are also a good way to track trends in a sector by grouping the stocks from a sector that interest you together in one watchlist. To get started, first log into your Questrade account. To access watchlists through the web platform, you will need to enable Questrade Edge Web. If you have Questrade Edge Web enabled, you can access it at any time by clicking the green trade button. If you don't currently have access to Questrade Edge Web, follow the link in this video's description to learn how to enable it. Once you're inside the trading platform, select the Watchlist tab, shown with a pair of binoculars from the menu on the left. You will now see the last watchlist you had open. To change the watchlist you want to see, click the drop-down menu in the top left. The public watchlists contain ETFs, indexes, and stocks that will help you monitor the daily performance of different asset classes, like commodities, international stocks, and North American market indexes like the NASDAQ. You can also select one of your personal watchlists, which are customizable and can only be seen by you. To edit or add a new watchlist, click on the ellipses in the top right. From this menu, select Manage Watchlists to delete, edit, or duplicate your existing watchlists. You can also click Add Watchlist to name and create a new personal watchlist. To view your new watchlist, click the menu on the left of your screen and select your new watchlist. From here, you can add new stocks or ETFs that you want to keep an eye on. Click Add Symbol and then type in your symbol of interest. In this case, we will use Apple. Stocks displayed are for illustrative purposes only. Once you've added the stocks and ETFs to your watchlist, they will appear in the table. You can always edit the stocks and ETFs shown in the watchlist by clicking the ellipses and selecting Edit Watchlist. To delete a stock or ETF, simply click the red delete icon. The watchlist table allows you to view and compare the market data of the stocks and ETFs you're interested in. You can edit the columns in the table by clicking the column icon in the top right and selecting the columns you'd like to see. Click the green Add icon to add a column, and click the red Delete icon to delete a column. Use the arrow buttons to reorder the columns on your watchlist. We hope you found this video helpful. For more informative videos on how to navigate your Questrade accounts, please check out the other videos on our YouTube channel.